fucking rare to see that many boats like that all leaving, all finishing at the same time.